we're not getting in through the front door.
Come on, we'll take the side entrance.
Ow!
Hey, calm down and turn those sprinklers on.
It's no good. He can't hear you through his own deafening screams.
Perhaps we can borrow that person's mind. Just for a moment. You should be able to move certain objects with your powers.
Thanks! I was nearly toast. Burnt toast.
Officially, Professor Charles Xavier's Institute for Higher Learning is an ordinary boarding school. But the truth is, it also serves as a home and shelter for young mutants with extraordinary powers, collectively known as the X-Men.
Come on, we need to rescue the students.
Cyclops, Jean, you need to rescue any trapped students.
The professor, I sense he's in danger.
Do not worry about me. I am safe in the Cerebro Chamber with an object of great power called the Tesseract. Open the emergency escape tunnel to lead the students to safety. The escape tunnels are hidden, of course. Find and open them quickly.
Magneto wouldn't have left the school unless he was desperate.
Let's get the students to safety.
Ugh!
This way, quick as you can!
It's not safe here.
On the Juggernaut!
Gene, he's around here somewhere. Storm, are you all right?
I warned you a storm was brewing. I am at one with the forces of nature.
Thank you. in, X-Men. Is anyone there?
Beast, we read you. What's your situation?
No time to explain. I've locked the school down so the doors won't open. You'll need to force your way through.
Bobby, no!
Hot enough for you, Bobby?
This isn't cool!
Sorry I gotta be so cold with you, buddy.
Juggernaut. Watch out!
Ha!
Those helpless children, you must rescue them.
Ice-related puns just aren't cool anymore.
We rescued all the students. Now what?
I'm afraid your attempts to stop me are too late. Failure to hand over the Tesseract will result in the destruction of your precious home.
Students are safe. You must stop Magneto.
We can't keep up. There has to be a quicker route to head him off. Head for the fireplace. We can use the secret passage.
Professor X has agreed to let me care for the Tesseract.
He has.
Of course. He knows I'm good with technology.
And he knows you'll double-cross him at the drop of your helmet.
Well, that's no way to treat a lady, Summers. Make sure the children are protected. I'll take care of these two.
No running in the hallway, please. How many times must I say it? No running in the hallways! Oh.
Beautiful, isn't it? We seem to have upset the natives. Deal with them.
Don't you know who I am? I'm the...
Yeah, we get it.
Oh, my stars. We have our hands full with this fellow.
To chill out a little.
Now I'm mad!
Ah!
some of this! Oh no, not again!
Seems worse than this.
Fascinating.
Your mind is a blank page, Juggernaut. Now I shall write on it.
Try breaking out of this, big guy!
Oh, my stars and garters.
What does that even mean? Magneto got away.
That is most unfortunate. I think that means we'll owe Nick Fury a few favors.
Excelsior!
Thanks for sending Agent Coulson to help with the cleanup here.
You were assisting S.H.I.E.L.D. at the time. Besides, I can expense it. But there's something else I need you to help me with. Magneto has stolen the Tesseract and we've tracked its energy signature to Latveria. It's finally time for Operation Latveria to get underway.
Why'd it take so long to plan?
Approvals, countersignatures, four rounds of notes. You can't believe the bureaucracy I deal with.
If Doom combines the power of the Tesseract with those cosmic bricks...
It could be very dangerous. He has to be stopped.
Yeah, it's...
No, not yet.
Are you going to tell them, sir?
One threat at a time, Coulson.
I hope you ain't expecting us to walk to Latveria, Reed.
You could use the exercise. Shed a few of those extra boulders.
I'll shed you in a minute.
Yikes!
Seriously, you guys? How are you planning on getting us there, Reed?
In the Fantastic Car, of course. I think it's still stowed away in Central Park somewhere.
Okay, I'm just saying...